decision for this bout, Dr. Michael Harl, your timekeeper, Casey Larson, your judges, Alex Perez, Orozco, Ron Duncan, Woody Kislowski, and of course, the man in charge of this bout, veteran, a referee, Tom DeVellis. And now, the moment you've all been waiting for, ladies and gentlemen, this is your main event of the evening. 3 rounds, 145 pounds in the featherweight division. Introducing first this man, fighting out of the blue corner. He stands at 5'6" tall. He weighed in at 146 ready pounds. He is a freestyle fighter hailing from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, and representing Hirohita. His professional record, 5 victories, only 2 defeats. Ladies and gentlemen, Jamie, the Afro Samurai, Ross Simmons. His opponent, this man, standing across the cage and fighting out of the red corner. He represents CMS Fitness, Unified Martial Arts, and Kick It. He hails from Manitowoc, Wisconsin. This freestyle fighter stands in at 5'8" tall. He weighed in at 144.5 pounds. He has an impressive professional record, 24 victories, 14 defeats, 1 draw. Ladies and gentlemen, the captain, Morgan Sickinger.
Card. Tell me his name again.
Jamie Simmons!
I put it on.
Ladies and gentlemen, before we go here, we do want to announce our performances of the night. Give a big round of applause to KO of the night, Kendall Bragg. Without you guys, we can't have shows like this. So we appreciate all the fans coming out. these fighters and everybody else in this sport.